Weiss. Lead pass finds Severson. He'll dump it in the Avalanche zone. First one to it, Gomez. Gives it up to the point. Walking in, Larson, top of the circle, shoots. Blocked away by Barley out of the zone. And we got a breakaway for Tenge. In overtime, down the slot. Look, shoots. Save, rebound. Save by Schneider. Not once, but twice. You got to be kidding me. Up to Johnny Mitchell. Back to Tenge in the near circle. Looks, holds up top. Haina fumbled the puck, gathers it back in at the point. Down the boards now for Redmond. He'll cycle it off for Tenge. At the point, Tenge rips it into the near corner. Jan Haina is there. Tips it off the boards to himself. He's now stood up by Green. Carries it up the boards. Straight up top now. O'Reilly, a slapper. Knocked down in front by Larson. He got him in the leg. O'Reilly after it, far corner. Trying to get away. He does. Works it down the goal line. Picks it behind the net. Looks to the near side. Finds Redmond. He'll walk in the high slot. Holds look. Shoots. It's deflected wide. Picked into the near corner through the referee. Picked up by the Devils. Shoveled up the boards and tipped out. Redmond got it in the neutral zone. He'll look back up. Eisen finds O'Reilly with it. Back down the right wing. Here comes O'Reilly. High slot. Walks in. Shoots. Just missed the far post. Tries to get it back. Can't. Watch out. It's a two-on-one for New Jersey. Back the other way. Henrique into the Avalanche zone. Avs recover. Puck is tipped up top now for Zajac. Far side one-timer. Glove! Save by Varlamov! And he hangs on with 1:27 to go in period. Well, the overtime, I should say. My goodness gracious. Crowd at Pepsi Center on the feet. Praising Semyon Varlamov and that glove save. Both goaltenders coming up huge.